Once you've removed the end casing with the two screws, you need to remove this plastic casing to get to the bush a bit easier. But it's easy, really. All you need to do is get a flat-ended screwdriver, put the flat-ended screwdriver under the piece of plastic like this, twist it, lift and it'll click, and put the take-up lever in the medium position, lift that off. Now you can turn it back, you've got access straight through to your bush, just like the V3.